cause for concern. I can do you no harm in my current state. Try as I might. Actually, I am glad to be able to speak to you in these final moments. I had hoped to know you better, but alas. And now, here we are. After I had lived so long, after all my service to His Majesty's realm. His Majesty, Nidavellir's first king. My king, under Jotun rule, the Dvergar were weak, complacent. But he stood apart from the rabble. And he alone knew my worth. Preserving his realm was all that mattered. I would have gone to any length, even if it took creating a way to summon. As for Fafnir, well, fascinating results, to say the least. I never expected he'd be the one to deliver the true heir to the throne. To me, he was little more than a problem I had yet to solve. But I suppose I do owe him my thanks. And even Odor, for that matter. And you, what incredible self-righteousness. Do you really think you're any different? You call heroes from other worlds as means to your ends. You summon kings, the dead. Not even gods are beyond your reach. Tell me, do you enjoy using them as your pawns? Oh, yes. I'm sure you have perfectly valid reasons. No matter. Even if you have bested me here, don't pretend you've won. His Majesty's legacy is preserved! Regan lives, and His Majesty's line continues! All is as I wished it to be! It is rather nice, though. Taking my leave, knowing I've won. Your future, however, has no such guarantee. The strangeness that awaits you is... well, fight like your life depends on it, and you just may see for yourself.